So a lot of people have asked me the difference between these two sunscreens.
Both are 50 SPF and both reverse sun damage.
Both are 100% mineral sunscreen, but the Actinica is actually specially formulated and designed for Actinica sun damage, which is cumulative sun exposure.
The Ageless is actually a tinted sunscreen, specially formulated for all skin tones, and it's designed for photo aging defense.
These are going to be magical all year round. You need to use it.